Hi, nice to meet you. I had to put my dog in the yard and he
Garage.
Doesn't like to get tricked.
Hi.
Regular closet.
Anyway, we're into the storage here. This is the entrance from the garage here. And another closet here.
So if you don't want to keep heat, we shut it off. But now my brother-in-law came.
And services for the hot water and the furnace. Okay. Whole basement.
Yeah, there's a window, but not a big one, a little one. Like these out here.
Okay, but now we want to take them up?
Yep, I'm going to take them up. Oh, you got a bathroom here.
Right, a full right. Bathroom, a shower.
Yeah.
You want to video it?
Just a little bit. A little bit. Okay. All right. Okay. We'll go upstairs to the kitchen area. All right, so here's the side entrance here, down the right-hand side of the home, where you can come into the kitchen or into the basement area. All right, and the dog is lonely and barking now. All right, patio is 30 by 20. Finished patio. Yeah, little skylight here. Yeah, nice light, nice little breakfast area over here. Again. You know.
So that's my backyard.
Right.
The patio is beautiful.
It looks great in the summer, and that's my wild dog. So and then on the you could show them the side after. You know, I have gates.
And the entrance to the house.
Go ahead, Ray. You want to take him up?
Yeah, sure.
Ray, I have the other dog in that room. You can't open that door.
Okay.
I tied him the door closed because he could open doorknobs.
he's a talented dog.
Well, the kind of doorknob that I have, he knows how to bite on it and open it. Go ahead, Ray.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't forget the dog is in there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the dog is where?
In the room with the rope.
All right. All right. All right. We got a nice bathroom here. Yeah, we have another bedroom back there.
Yes.
All right, so
don't open it.
I'm gonna try to get Jane to open it. And in the backyard here. Mm-hmm. Nice patio. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm okay. Okay, and entranceway from the front, which goes into the side door, which goes all the way to the front on this side. It's a gated entrance there, which can be locked.
Hey,
yeah.
You want to go this way?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're going to go that way. All right.
So we go out this way.
All right.
Yeah. Bye, Ann.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
All right.
Nice
to meet you. Nice piece of land. Some property here. We have garden. Yes. And then we have the front sitting area and patio here, which is the entrance to the house. Large area. This is about... about 600 square. Nice patio. This is the exact top of the garage and the front entrance here.